It's been just a few days since Rachel's surgery. She's still recovering. That's why she's joining us via Polycom from her home in Tulsa, Oklahoma. We also have Rachel's physician, Dr. Kenneth Reed, along with us. He pioneered this new neurostim migraine procedure. So thank you both. Rachel, how are you feeling?
I'm feeling pretty sore. It's been a few days since my surgery, but my headache is basically gone. It's amazing.
Well, we are certainly happy to see you smiling. And Dr. Reed, this is a unique treatment for migraine sufferers. It's obviously not for everyone, but tell us about it.
Right, exactly so. It's not for everybody. Yeah, most people don't need it. It's for people that have very, very severe migraine headaches, frequent several times a week, that are not responding to other more conservative treatments.
And it's interesting because people do not fully realize that some migraine sufferers, their main symptom is a headache. But for other people, I've had people come to the ER, they're blind. They can't move half their body. And you're sitting here thinking, are they having a stroke? And of course, you have to rule out all these other things. But the fact that some people who suffer from migraines have these just so severe debilitating symptoms, this is something that they could potentially do to help. And I love that as an option.
And it's highly gratifying to see people like Rachel. They get their life back.
Dr. Reed, thank you so much for joining us today. We really appreciate it.
Yeah, thank you very much for having us here.
And Rachel, it's great to see you smiling on TV for us today. Stay well. Thank you so much.